chocolate animals, water, and when it boils, put a plate on it. Now break a chocolate bar into pieces and let it melt. Now fill up half of the mold with the melted chocolate. Put some nuts in it. Now fill the rest of the mold up and let it cool down. Take all the pieces out. Look at that. Enjoy and follow for more recipes.